I was 17 years old, and the one-hand popover was the first idea I ever had that was both original and good. For the first time, I'm going to reveal on this DVD techniques, tips, and concepts that will allow you to not only learn this move in a much shorter time than you may think possible, but also to apply it to your magic routines in such a way that'll make it feel like a real miracle. Check it out.